sure if the chef was spicy or not. So.
It just tasted like a kind of a sourdough pancake.
Yeah, kind of.
Well, I would think like a nuttier version of milk.